Alright, everyone's back on their feet. And here's what we'll do. Me and Scorpia will attack its castle like this. We'll take this path. Shinji. And Blaze. We'll take this path, terminate that guy, and attack the castle as well. We're gonna be fighting through a lot of strongholds. On second thought, we're all gonna terminate this guy. Once we terminate that guy, we got a bunch of strongholds to fight through. Alright, we shall fight to the death. Let's settle this.
Battle 1, fight.
Oh god. Almost fell for that. And I stab you. And I stab. Dang it. They should stop trying to do the flaming stab. And I'll do the killing impale!
Okay, that was easy.
You know what? Change the plans. Now that guy's dead. I'll leave myself. Go destroy this stronghold. I'll leave myself in there while Shinji, Scorpia, and Blaze destroy it. Destroy the person inside. Alright. I shall fortify this place. I shall wait by. These three comrades of mine, I'll take this person down. Burst through the castle with all their might, and kill the person in there known as Brunhild. Alright, Brunhild, give us your worst. On the Stripes Leash. You sunk that low in order to save yourselves? Have you learned nothing from General Geardot? Let's make them pay for tarnishing the name of Grandall. What a pitiful creature. You don't even understand the words I speak. I will at least offer you the dignity of perishing under my lance. So now I... Alright, at least she lets us know this is going to be difficult. But who should be the first to fight?
Shall we dance? The dance of death. If all you know is violence.
Scorpia's an assassin and oh crap, you got repel. Scorpia's an assassin, all she knows is. Sorry, I had to pause real quick. Alright, don't fall off. We both fall off. But she fell off first, so she loses the health. Oh, whoa, no. Ow. Gotcha. Haha. Nice work, Scorpia. Enemy stronghold has been taken. Chronicle clear. Well, guys, we're done with that chronicle. Tell me if hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you guys also liked my character's new outfits. Well, so long, guys. I'll see you guys next chronicle. Goodbye, and signing off.